Vintage beer and brewery advertising collectibles, as well as many other beer-related items, were on display this past weekend in Welland.
Today, the Brewery Collectors Canadian Association Niagara Club is hosting their fifth annual fall trade show here in Welland for Brianna collectors. The Brianna Collectible Trade Show allows people who are interested in beer-related type of items, whether they're tap handles or coasters or old beer cans, to have a location where they can go and enjoy seeing people who also enjoy that and enjoy walking through tables and seeing various items on tables for people to be able to purchase or trade and take home with them and add to their own personal collections.
The Niagara Club was founded in 2015 by a group of Niagara collectors who shared the same passion for collecting and preserving brewery history.
The hobby probably got going anywhere in the world, probably in the 50s or the 1960s, and it has gone through many transformations, and there's clubs and chapters and so forth all over the world, and the Brewery Collectible Club of Niagara is part of a national organization out of Argentina.
As a part of the Niagara Club's fifth annual trade show, a special auction of collectible items will take place. The proceeds from the auction will go towards the Niagara Children's Center.
That was my idea. I became involved with the beer stuff and buying it from bars and collecting. And I had a surplus, so I thought, okay, I can create this idea of an auction that way and go to bars and restaurants and ask them for donations. For our first year, if we could raise at least $2,000, that would be great. And the response from the bars that I went to and people, the owners, it's been great.
The club started with only 4 members and now has 160 and continues to grow.
Our youngest member is 19 and our oldest member is 92. And we have 8 sets of fathers and sons in our club that participate in this hobby. So this is for young and old.
The club hosts 3 trade shows annually, which helped grow individual collections of brewery artifacts.
Well, we have a lady that collects pint glasses. She has 273 pint glasses. The Scottish fellow, Robert Parker, he's got coasters, or mats as he calls them. So, you know, it doesn't matter what beer type of item you collect. Some people like neon signs. Mr. Centrula in Kitchener collects the neon signs. So it's really what beer item you like and what appeals to you. And you come to our club meetings, our club trade shows, and participate and find people who enjoy those items also.
For more information or how to become a member, visit bccaniagara.com. In Welland, you're watching The Source.